I had him! And then...
The Sheila Buster and I saw them both running down the street.
No, I had him! His foot was there beneath my hand.
No, dear, dear, please don't
No, let. I had him! His foot was there and he'll never come again.
Is he now? Oh, hush, no, hush! I keep telling you
wait.
What you're
Wait, wait, wait! You told me to wait! Now he'll never come again! There's a hole in the world like a great black pit, and it's filled with people who are filled with shit, and the vermin of the world inhabit it. But not for long. They all deserve to die. Tell you why, Mrs. Lovett. Tell you why. Because in all of the whole human race, Mrs. Lovett, there are two kinds of men and only two. There's the one staying put in his proper place, and the one with his foot in the other one's face. Look at me, Mrs. Lovett, look at you. No, we all deserve to die. Even you, Mrs. Lovett, even I. Because the life of the wicked should be made brief, for the rest of us death will be a relief. We all deserve to die. Shave. Come and visit your good friend Sweeney. You, sir, too, sir, welcome to the grave. I will have vengeance. I will have salvation. Who, sir? You, sir? No one's in the chair. Come on, come on. Sweeney's waiting. I want you, bleeders. You, sir? Anybody? Gentlemen, now don't be shy. Not one man, nor ten men, nor a hundred can assuage me. I will have you. And I will get him back, even as he gloats. In the meantime, I'll practice on his horrible throats and my lute.